can't be. It's not me. I don't live in that state anymore. The murderer is bad. It's someone else. If Gavin's dead, it's not me. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to figure out this guy's secret as well. Detective Hughes is on the job. I know I'm probably one of the most wanted people ever in that state, but I'll make my return. Okay. What did you say? There's a survivor, Charles Slater. Maybe I'll pay him a visit, and Miss Cage will be happy to see me. Okay. Well, I'll talk to you later. Thanks, Chief. My case isn't solved yet.
Oh, ow, jeez.
You think this is over yet? Yeah. Oh. Oh man.
Well, Paige. It's nice to see you again. Last time I saw you, I was laying in a wheelbarrow.
Yeah. What about that?
What about that?
You were dead.
You did. Well, after you took it, Mr. Parker, as I saw the cops on, I ran out and I moved over next to him. I was doing my detective business for a whole year until I hear of. When I heard the murders of Charles Slater, or the attempted on murder, somehow he's the only one that escaped the killer out of all the people who the new killers were killing. It's not Gavin, he's dead. He's been pronounced dead.
Yeah, but you used to be the killer. We saw you.
Exactly. But didn't you just saw me killing the same place? Yes, I did kill him. But I'm back as a full-time detective. Because this time, I'm willing to kill something. Like I was supposed to. I went to therapy. I got my split personality under order. No.
Detective.
Oh, hey, Charles. I was just talking about you. How on earth did you outsmart the killer?
I don't know.
You don't know? Well, I don't know either, but I mean, I did it. I think the killer has a heart, a weak spot. Because as you saw, he tried to attack me.
Or he's just saying.
He might be, but he attacked me. He ran away. I'm not sure what he ran away from. Maybe he isn't a full-blown killer. Or he's afraid of, you know, us, survivors. Well, the killer-survivor thing. You're the survivor, and you are the new survivor. But you outsmarted him. Somehow. Well, guys, I don't know, but I think we should go talk about this somewhere else. You never know who will be listening.
Yeah, and this is the location.
This
all
is.
The murders by
this
dad.
Is.
So
this.
I don't know why we're hanging out here.
We're hanging out here because this is the killer's motive. He's for some reason showing up here, hiding in the bushes. I don't know why. People spotted him. But you know, when most people see a guy wearing a Halloween mask, it's not Halloween, on the street, they kind of walk in. So nobody's been able to catch him. Except now. I will catch him. Let's go. I have been the detective on this case for a year now, more than that, even though I was assumed dead by most people. But I'm back. How on earth would you outsmart the killer? What did you do to him?
I pushed him.
You pushed him?
I think he may have a weak leg.
He might. I mean, maybe he just didn't. I'm not sure, but did you notice anything about him who could be under the mask?
No, not.
Nope. The only thing I noticed about him was, compared to when me and Gavin wore the suit, he's a little bigger than both of us. So, he might be intimidating more.
Guys.
Oh, hey, Miss Cage, what are you doing?
There's something in the window.
What? Great, you just listened to our entire conversation. Run, come on, Carl. I am Detective Hughes, not out loud. This is who I was before my accident of being the killer. This is who I am after. Now, yes, I understand if any of the cops actually know I'm here, they will arrest me. And I will probably serve life in jail. But it's worth it. Now, I'm going to help you finish this problem once and for all. Because whoever stole that mask and stuff off of the dead body Gavin, don't know why someone did that. We're going to take that thing and destroy it. We will never have this killer. So, killer, if you're ready, how about you come out and actually face us? Face to face. Tell us who you are. Oh, killer. You guys see our knife party. Well, I don't need a knife. This case will be solved once and for all.
Get off him! Oh god! No, my shoe!
It should fell off.
No! Oh. Oh god!
No, Hannah! No! This case, no! Hannah, are you okay? She's been stabbed. If we don't, what the? Oh! 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 Oh. This case is solved. The secret is that there will be no survivors.